Alright, so Blue Dragons are working on hamstring flexibility and splits, front splits, for this module. And one of the exercises that we're going to do is helping them develop flexibility through their hip flexor and their front leg hamstring simultaneously. So what we like to do is take this one knee position, make sure their back leg is flat, and then make sure they have their foot in front of their knee. I always reference it as a slide. Does this look like a safe slide? Would you go down that slide? Does this look like a safe slide? So we want to build a safe slide. Now, holding static postures can be challenging for young children, so a nice idea is to try to have them move dynamically between pushing the knee down, pushing the knee forward, pushing the knee down, and then pushing the knee forward. So as they're going through this kind of rocking movement, they're gaining flexibility through their hip flexor and through their hamstring. We obviously have them switch feet as they're doing that exercise. So I also incorporate into every time I'm doing a flexibility exercise for that age group, I have them physically touch. So while they're doing their stretch, I'll ask them, okay guys, touch your bodies where you feel stretching. And they should touch their hip flexor in this position. And then when they come back to here, all right guys, touch your legs where you feel stretching. And then we're targeting in that hamstring. So not only are they learning a little bit about flexibility and how to train, but they're learning about identifying sections of their body that they're working on in each exercise. And the names of the muscle groups.